So we spent a lot of time making sure that we have good quality parts, and this piston is no different. It's a cast aluminum piston, and it's got a dual Ni-resist insert, which means the top and the second ring is in steel instead of the second ring being in aluminum. Makes the piston a little bit more durable. Again, we have the induction hardened cylinder liners where applicable. John Deere does induction harden their liners.